learn the formula for minus 8 and 18 and minus 9 and 90. In this session, we are going to learn about a formula for minus 7 and 70. So the formula for minus 7 is minus 10 add 3, and for 70 it's minus 100 add 30. Now how to implement this formula? Let's see that. The first example is 10 minus 7. So again on the tens rod, we'll take the 10. To minus 7, what is the formula? Add 3 less 10. So the answer is 3. Okay. The next is 15 minus 7. So again, 15 will first take 10, 5, 15. And to add less 7, what we'll do? Add 3 less 10. So the answer is 8. Same way, the next example is 11 less 7. So add 3 less 10, so the answer is 4. Next is 16, add 7, so add 3 less 10, so the answer is 9. Same way, for the 70 we will use that 110, so 110 less 70, so add 30 less 100, answer is 40. Same way, the next is 100 less 70. So add 30 less 100. So the answer is 30. Next is 150. So 150 less 70. So add 30 less 100. Answer is 80. And the next is 160. So 160 less 70. Add 30 less 100. So the answer is 90. Have you understood this basic concept? We'll go for the next example, which will be the practice example, where you will get more detailed idea how to use the formula for minus 7 and 70.